Mr. Brian Centeno, it's all yours. And good evening once again.
Thank you very much. And good evening once again, partner Verhel Calibliu and Paisal Pakarat. The penultimate race for tonight here at Santa Ana Park. Just get started. There was a spiel. There was a spiel. Rider of Lady Aria, Jackie L.F. De Jesus, was left unseated. Searching for the leader, we've got number 5, Susie Cat, for the outside. Moving up now, not only inside, is Ultimate Royale to take the leader. Ultimate Royale by half a length, followed by Susie Cat for the outside. Then followed over now by Olympic Gold, catching the third spot. Warrior Heart is next in line. And yes, I Will is running at a tail of the field, traveling towards the last 600. Ultimate Royale maintaining a half-length lead. Susie Cat is running alongside, 4 lengths for the back in third. Olympic Gold, Wire Heart, and yes, I Will is running at the outside last as they reach the last 400. It is still Ultimate Royale, followed by Susie Cat for the outside, coming in closer now. Olympic Gold on the further outside as they turn for home. Ultimate Royale, Olympic Gold, the favorite, now moves up to grab the lead. It's Olympic Gold by about 3 lengths, followed by Ultimate Royale. Yes, I Will is running by the rail. Last 75 meters, so entry number 2, Olympic Gold wins the race, followed by Ultimate Royale, Yes, I Will, Susie Cat, and number 4, Warrior Heart.
Ating nga bayan.